Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Wednesday, October 12th, 2016. The tarot card for today is the Three of Pentacles. I think this is very well placed for us at this time. You know, when I think about this, and up until last week, last week was rough, wasn't it? Just with that, like, you know, getting past all the energies, and how we always talk to getting to October the 8th. You know, getting past the eclipse season, getting past Mercury retrograde, all those other retrogrades. Oh my goodness. You know, so here we are. Yesterday we had the Sun card, which is a positive omen. You know, today, what we're really looking for here is some cooperation, some teamwork, that getting the plan together. How do we get the job done? All right, we've been working on making decisions. But when you make a decision, what do you need? You need a plan, right? Now, here's the thing when it comes to plans. And I can remember years ago, someone asking me this. And it's not an easy thing for most people to do, even though I've done this since I was a young girl. For many years, I ran a very large produce stand. And, you know, things don't always go the way you think they will. So I had this young lady who always liked to come in around 3 a.m. She'd say, "What time will you be there?" And she'd show up and help me. So we'd be talking at 3 a.m. about what we were going to do for the day. And then the whole day would just go to crap. And she'd be like, at the end of the day, she'd say, "How did you do that? How did you do that? Everything went wrong. The plan didn't work. And you just kept on rolling. And you had another plan." That's the part about plans, people. They're not written in stone. They're not, you know, you need to be flexible, in other words. So plans are wonderful, and we all need them. We need to have a clue what it is we're going to do. But when they don't work out, we can't keep trying to push them and make them go in a certain direction. So that's important to remember, kind of like, plans need to be like a go with the flow kind of thing, and to realize that you may have to adjust them along the way in order to make them work. And indeed they can. Okay, so what do we have going on right now? Okay, Jupiter's still in Libra until next October. And I think that's very important when it comes to this card, because when you're looking for that teamwork and getting things together, see, plans are like a blueprint for your life. And in order to follow that blueprint and work things out, you also need the right people around you. And that's what Jupiter in Libra is trying to do this year, is to help bring in the proper relationships, the people that you need to meet, maybe, you know, firm up relationships with certain people in order to get the job done. Whatever that may be, whatever area of your life this happens to fall in at the time. So you may find, you know, certain people who are crossing your path at the moment are more receptive to certain conversations where you can actually begin to make plans. Just don't think that it's 100% firm. I think this is kind of like the beginning, like the planning stages of the plan. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, remember that the be flexible part is the most important. Now, also at the moment, you have Mars in Capricorn, which is a great place for it to be. And this is your plan. I'm having a rough morning here and I had all my coffee. Planet of action. Okay. So, you know, here you are finally saying after 9 months of like, ugh, I just want to get things done, being able to get them done. Okay. So with careful planning and with Mars on your side and the right people coming in, the right conversations coming in, I think indeed, yes, you can make some progress in this area. And, you know, here's the thing, you know, you've thought of a lot of plans over the past 9-10 months, haven't you? And truthfully, that hasn't been the way things have gone, which is hard to understand sometimes. And that is how we are guided, but you're getting there. You're in this, like, or are there things that come up, you know, planetarily that, you know, can throw obstacles up? Of course there are, but you're in a pretty clear patch until we hit like the next Mercury shadow. So things are, you know, better than they've been in a while. And this is what you need to be doing. You know, whatever you're working on towards your future, how do you want to build your life, repair your life? So, you know, give it some thought, talk to the necessary people, and start laying the groundwork for getting these things together. So you might not have success with it today. And, you know, like I said, don't expect it to be totally firm or the final version. And if you're able to do that and be flexible along the way and adjust the plan, you'll find that you'll wind up exactly where you need to be. So, you know, I think that's good for everyone to know. And talking about my plans, hopefully by the time you're listening to this, my new laptop will have arrived. I have been trying for the past 2 months to do everything from an iPhone with little or no signal. So we'll see how that works out for me, because, you know, I want to thank all the people who also follow me on Patreon, and I would like to add to Patreon as well and do more things there, and reiterate that there is no other fee other than the $2 per month pledge. So, you know, we all have plans, and I'm trying to get there. Once I get all my technology fixed, we'll see what I come up with next, and I look forward to your suggestions. So I want to thank you all for listening, and I'll see you here again tomorrow, and as always, have a great day.